Hey guys, and welcome back to Pokemon Moon. Last time, we got to Pony Island, and are now exploring the Pony Wilds. I just realised that we are, like, super underleveled, apparently, so... It's a bit hard, but... Also, there's, a rare candy over here, I think. Yep, thought so. Oh yeah, you can't see, can you? Yeah. There. No! No, you're a Pelipper. Run. Oh, God. Run! Oh, no! Run! Phew. I don't really like wild Pokemon, especially in this game, because they buff the chance of not getting, being able to escape, which is really annoying. Don't know why they did that. Can you just get on my face, Grumble, please? And don't use your ability. There. Oh, I should just got some repels, but I didn't. Oh look, it's an execute. Yeah, they evolve into this really tall Pokemon, I'm guessing you already know. But, you know, they're really strange. Oh, hi Lily. Let's just see, do I have any repels? Yes, I do, actually. Oh yeah, she, Lily gave us some, didn't she? Oh look, there's a Zygarde thing. No, there's not a Zygarde thing over here, I thought there was. Okay, so I guess we just make our way over here then. This is about you. Let's have a quick battle while gathering berries together with our Pokemon. What's your name? Cook Phil. That's a terrible pun. I think it's talking about Phil, as in, you know, filling. But whatever the inspiration was, that's terrible. Okay, so what moves do I have on here? I guess I'll go in bouncy and acrobatics, I think. Yeah. Unless it tries to use, like, spore or something. Oh, phew. The only redeeming thing about the Paris family is, the spore. So... It's good they didn't use it. Because it's a 100% accuracy sleep move. Which is terrible. What's terrible for the battler? Renombi. Okay, keep battling then, Bouncy. Okay, Sweet Scent. That... I don't really... I don't think... Will that make me miss, or will that make it easier to hit me? I can't remember. I like Renombi. It's so cute for a final evolution. Aromatherapy keep old moves. I mean, we don't really use Teeter Dance or Stomp, but it's better than Aromatherapy. Really? Pardon me. What? Oh, it doesn't make sense. Don't understand. Look, it's Hapu's house, I think. Is it? That's so cute. It's good to see you again too, Mudsdale. You look to be in fine form. Wow, Pokemon trainers really do amaze me. It seems like hard path to walk, and even so, you don't let yourself be held back by fear of seeing your Pokemon friends get hurt. You just keep striving forward together. Oh, it's been a while, that Woo Gamer. And you brought Lily along too. Yes, it's good to see you, Hapu. You look different, like you're ready to go all out on something now. Thank you, Hapu. I finally discovered what I need to do. So this is my Z-powered form. Oh, then do your best, Lily. No one could call you Lily Livered. God, that face says it all. Look, face evil. Yeah, that's the face evil. So Hapu, do you know where we can find the kahuna? The kahuna? Don't have one here on Pony. What? Now what do we do, that Woo Gamer? Well, I suppose it's the right time might be now. I already finished up my battle against that odd little thing that happened out in the sky. Alright, let us proceed to the ruins. You stick with me, you two. Oh, I was like, what? That Woo Gamer, we just have to keep going, right? But then again, you are a trainer, aren't you? I suppose you always keep moving forward. Wait there. Eek! Damn. I'm sorry, I don't think we've been introduced. Ho ho ho, I'm Hapu's old gran. Are you two friends with my girl? How did you guess? Ho ho ho, you're teasing old woman, eh? Traveling around the islands, making new friends. You kids are luckier than you know, you whimpersnappers. If you want to head around the Pony Island ruins, how about a bit help from this old gran? Here. Head over your ride pager for a moment. She just gives it to him and breaks it. There! I stole your money. Machamp was registered to your ride pager. Yay. You'll need to move some big obstacles to make it down the path that you two hope to travel. I wish you both a bright future. Now I go back to my hall. My Hapu was heading for the ruins of hope, wasn't she? Go after her. First you'll come to Ponybreaker Coast. You'll know by the soil. It's black as pitch. Go through there and you'll find the ruins. Thank you very much, Mom. You've been a great help. And she just disappeared. The ruins of hope. That's where the guardian of Pony Island would be. That was where Tapu Fini lives. Let's go. Oh yeah, this is Ponybreaker Coast, isn't it? Oh, there's a TM over there. I'll get it sometime. Oh no. Oh, she's not a trainer. Is she? Oh, she is. Does this area seem to like a power spot to you? I don't understand what your question was. Power spot. Yay. Power. Oh no, she's got... this is all going to be non-alone and stuff. Okay, Sandshrew, that's good. Well, for Poseidon at least, so... Don't know why you didn't evolve it, though. There's no point in wasting a Z-move on you, so this is the best I can do. Okay, Geodude, that's a normal Geodude, isn't it? Yep, I thought so. Have we seen an Alolan Geodude? I'm not sure. I mean, I really like Alolan Graveler and Golem, but... Also, if you want, Alolan Geodude with, the hidden ability, you'll have to find a Pokemon that can learn False Swipe that also has Damp. which is like Golduck and Mudkip with hidden ability. Because they'll just keep using self-destruct. Even the ones who do have Galvanize. Okay, Graveler, that's another thing. Finally, an evolved Pokemon, I mean, like, you know. Why was she saying Power Spot, though? Does this spot seem powerful to you or something like that? I don't understand. Sturdy again. Sturdy's the most annoying move. I mean, like, ability. Just be three, please. Okay. Okay, this is good. I mean, Pokemon and me makes the game so easy, that's the thing. Because I'm getting more experience, they're getting crits, they're, you know, they can survive on one more likely, which is nice. Vulpix, keep, just keep battling. Can you get, non-Alolan Pokemon in, Pokemon Sun and Moon? I mean, like, you know, Alolan... Like, you can get normal Vulpix or something. Don't burn, don't burn. A few, I was like, ooh. There. Ah, my Pokemon didn't get infused with power! Yeah, these trainers are a bit creepy. Oh look, there's a Zygarde thing. I think there's an item around here. No, I thought there would be. Is there an item here? Yes, as I thought. Calcium! Okay, let's just go through the ruins gates then. Yeah, I guess. Because I don't know what's through here. Oh, look, it's the Ruins of Hope. Oh, look, there's another Zygarde thing. The Ruins of Hope. What is this place? The air seems so oppressive. But if we go in there, maybe Nebby will return to normal. The people believe that the guardian deity of these rooms, Tapu Fini, can wash away any impurities with this mystic water. You think that'll work? Oh, honestly, that Web Gamer. I'm gonna make sure that Nebby gets right back to normal, just to show you. Mudsdale's like, I didn't say that there was any purity in the water here. So you just wait, Nebby. This time it's going to be I who saves you. Come on, Nightweave Gamer, let's go! Oh, look. If we're going to break a path, we need to move these huge rocks. That's what Happy's grandmother said, isn't it? I don't think I can do this. It's heavier than words can express. Wait, so then... Ooh, can express it. We'll have to borrow Machamp's formidable strength for this task. I read about it once in a book. If I remember right, it said, when getting a ride from the powerful Machamp, trainers can activate Machamp's shove by standing before the rock and pressing B. And if we find ourselves getting frustrated, we can probably remember to step outside again for a bit of perspective. Machamp shove. B. Oh god, I messed this up. Just go back in. Okay. Okay, so you have to fill in that one to get over. God, this is hard. Possibly. Oh goodness, I'm gonna have to look this up. No. I guess I'll have to look this up. Okay, so now I understand officially. Which I think is good. Yeah, this was simpler than I thought, which makes me feel dumb. I don't know why I didn't think of this at the beginning, but I just didn't. I've read about them, you know. Alola's sacred ruins, and the guardian deity is worshipped within them. They go wherever they want, so it's not easy to meet them, according to the books I've read. But if they are summoned here at the ruins, they do sometimes appear. Oh. Oh, look. The books say that they are, well, capricious. Encounter with them do not always end as well as you hope they will. Maybe that explains why. Even coming to these ruins, it hasn't revoked any response from Nebby. Oh look, there's Hapu! What? Damn. What's she doing? Oh, she got a Z thing. I give my thanks. Thank you for my great best blessing. As Kahuna, I will do my best for the people. And the people of Pokemon of Alola. Oh, so you two were watching. The Kahunas are chosen by the Pokemon we worship here in Alola. Our secret guardians. They are chosen from among the people living on the island. Each guardian watches over. Lily told me that you're pretty new to our parts. Air that with Gamer. You came from Alola off far? You really must be something then. I heard that you were given a sparkling stone by the Tapu, even as a stranger to our shores. My grandfather was also chosen for this honor. The honor of being our island's kahuna. But he died suddenly some years back, and we were left without a kahuna and pony. I tried to follow in his footsteps, but I was not chosen by the Tapu back then. So I set out on my own sort of island challenge, travelling Alola to grow stronger. Lily, the kahuna you wish to meet is right here. Oh, of course! Then please, Kahuna Hapu, tell me about the legendary Pokemon. No. So you want to know about Lunala, who we pay tribute to at the Altar of the Moon? My mother disappeared into the Beast World. I know she is a terrible Persian, but she still is my mother. I need to see her again, to tell her something. That's why I want to ask the legendary Pokemon for its help. The legendary Pokemon is the only one who can go back and forth between worlds. The world of beasts, sir? Is that what came to the Pony Island? A Pony Island? A beast? Tapu Fini and I tried to fight it, but it clearly did both of us in. We did not stand a chance. All right, I'll tell you what I know. Oh, thank you, Hapu. But it's not that much. It's just that there's a ceremony held for legendary Pokemon at the altar. A ceremony that used two particular flutes to somehow give the legendary Pokemon power. This is the Sun Flute. It seems that my mother had it. Whew, that looks like the other flute that used to reside on the lake on Ulu-Ula. The other is said to be held on Executor Island. I do not know why there are all these places, but it has been passed down that that's where it belongs. Executor Island. I think I've read about it before. It's an uninhabited island off the coast of Pony, isn't that right? Yes, and no reason to dally here. Let us go to speak with the Sea Folk's chief. Lily, you take Mudsdale. We proceed to Sea Folk Village. Okay, so I think that'll be it for this episode, which was a very good one, actually. So, if you liked what you see here, like and subscribe. Bye for now!